start you wrong, and if they're badly defensive, then they're in big trouble.
Well, let's have a look at the team that Sam Allardyce has selected this evening. And Newcastle,
I'm delighted that Michael Owen's back and Potter and Mark Viduka up front. Sam has tended to play one up front in a lovely season so far, and I've seen the games when he's done that, and this time it hasn't really worked because he's played a bit of position. I know Doug's on the right there because of illness to Milner, but I think that's a pretty strong side, and for me, that's a side that's belonged in the battle first, and then really the shooting.
Of the house.
Mm-hmm.